Marauders, fasten your seatbelt. You're coming along for a fantastic ride through the Allegheny National Forest Rocky Gap Trail. This is the second half of the trail that I was on. I did this video 2 years ago and haven't posted the second half of the trail. It's a 50-inch wide trail. That's the maximum width your machine can be for the trail. So I'm taking my RZR Trail Ultimate, which is 50 inches wide, performs very well on this trail. And I have my wife next to me, which this is the only machine that I would have been able to take my wife along for the ride on this trail. And I wanted her to be with me and see the absolute beautiful rock formations, but also the beautiful woods and the Allegheny National Forest. Great trail. I highly recommend it. 50-inch trails are just so much more pristine than 64 or 72-inch trails because I think the machines have less power and you really just, they're tight trails. You can't rip up and rut the trail. This is a fantastic ride. I really think you're going to enjoy it. Those of you who have purchased RZR Trails and the Defender equivalent of it, this is for you guys. I know that you email me about your machines and ask me questions. I hope you enjoy the video. I am stuck in the dilly-dallying syndrome, or I should say disorder, dilly-dallying disorder. My property is just so wet and muddy. I can't do anything on my land without making a muddy mess. So I'm a little bit of a rut. I was saving this video for a rainy day. What the heck? I need my spirits lifted and I'm posting the video. Those of you that have bad weather and have been experienced tornadoes, my prayers go out to you. It's just devastating. We've had a lot of high winds in our area. In a way, it helps to dry things off, but I don't like the damage. Just what you've been going through with tornadoes is just incredible. So our heart, my prayers go out to you. You're in my thoughts and my best wishes. Marauders, hang on. You're in for a good ride. This video moves along quickly, and you'll really see this machine perform on a beautiful trail. Please consider liking the video, sharing it with a friend, and of course, subscribe to my channel. That's important. That's how creators keep track. there.
No, that's okay.
You want to pull over?
No, no, I don't want to get out. This is too
actually walk down to that because I wanted to get near it, and then then there's a bridge up here. Let's stop by this bridge and get something to eat. Someone passing you.